My name is Lindsay Lambi. I'm from PNG. I've been studying at the Australian National University in Canberra, and I've been doing a degree in development studies. The best thing about studying at the Australian National University is being able to study amongst the world's best experts in the field of development, and also getting to meet people from varied cultures. Studying at the Australian National University helped me build a lot of networks, especially in my field in development. I've had the opportunity to become member to a particular organization here, which actually built my links back into the development sector in Papua New Guinea. The main motivation for me coming here and studying in Australia was the fact that I get to study amongst some of the world's best experts in the field of development, especially in the Pacific region, and being able to study amongst them would give me that opportunity to take back home that experience and share it amongst my own people. Having an Australian degree on my resume back home is very essential. It's very, very important for me. It gives me the opportunity to actually get into some of the world's largest development agencies that are working in Papua New Guinea and be able to contribute effectively into PNG's development. Overall, my experiences of studying in Australia has given me the opportunity to see the world from a wider perspective, especially in terms of development back in my own country. I would definitely recommend to my other PNG friends to come and study here, basically because of the experience coming to Australia and studying in some of the world-class facilities here gives you the opportunity to see the world at a wider perspective compared to studying just in your own country.